Hi, my name's Steve Hulliberger. I'm a local union member at Local 651 in Flint, Michigan. Used to be a General Motors plant, and currently I'm an unemployed toolmaker. We need to get green energy jobs moving in this state. I can see where the facilities that are empty, that also produce automobile parts, could be a benefit to maybe wind turbines, solar panels, etc. I'd like to see these jobs created and started here in Michigan. Thank you.